pop metal.
One click hop, pop metal show.
Top string.
There's a lot of hops in there.
It was. Like a little bunny.
We're going to do a request here. This was for, looks like JHP.
No need for the butcher knife.
No need to even pick that sucker up.
Yeah.
They was all capitalized, too. He wanted to hear, well, they wanted to hear Alone, the cover version, I guess, Alone by Heart.
Actually, I did that wrong.
None other than Nightwish. We looked through, and it looked like they were all fan cams.
Yeah.
It was, what, two or three?
Apparently, this is the only version.
I guess
that it was, well, there's another angle, but the audio wasn't
yeah, it looked
quite
like,
as good. But
and we're not sure what's going to happen with this one, but it sounded like, it looked like that other people had, this is the one they were using.
Yeah,
so.
And this one's titled under Nightwish, but it looked like it said Marco, and I can't remember the other guy's name on the other video, like it was, they were just doing a one-off, or maybe a couple nights of like an acoustic thing.
Yeah.
And because, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't really know.
Were they not actually performing under Nightwish?
Did
they? Just under their names? This was like
this an encore?
A secret show, like fans only, like a fan club only show or something? I don't know. So if you know,
leave
some comments down there, let us know about all
plenty
that.
Plenty of Nightwish fans, they know all about that.
Yes.
And I remember the original. I still like this song. Even the original, I remember from, God, I was in high school, I guess, when this came out.
Oh, yeah.
And Heart, I mean, I really have so much about how great they are.
Awesome.
Especially Barracuda.
It's a good one. Very good.
But was it Nancy?
Nancy.
And Ann.
Ann, yes. I couldn't think of her name.
The Wilson's sisters.
Mm-hmm.
I can't remember right offhand which one.
You're a wiener. Yep.
I can't believe I answered that correctly.
You ready?
Yep, let's go.
Thank you.
pretty good version.
Wow.
I mean, I expected nothing less from Floor, but kind of hard to get. It's the mix was kind of being that close. Always,
I would
it
love
always
to
gets
see
like
that
a
pro.
Yeah, yeah, pro. That would have been awesome. Good. You could tell they were standing close, and you always kind of get like the monitor sound, and it's kind of hard to get a good clean sound off of that. But I mean,
man, that girl's got some pipes.
Yeah, it sounded good at that close. Imagine if you were halfway back. Yeah. In a small club, it looked like it probably was a small club. Just being about halfway back and getting, oh yeah, that would have been.
Yeah, they done that. Awesome. They done that some justice. Cause I mean, Ann Wilson, I remember she belts.
Oh yeah.
And that's probably her real voice too.
Yeah.
But yeah, they'd be pretty happy at this cover, I would think.
Oh yeah, they should be. If they're not.
But even the harmonies, I noticed that I guess them two were playing. The two guys playing guitar were singing.
I think it was Tommy and Marco, I think he said a while ago.
And their backups were really good, too. Mm-hmm. Everybody sounded good in harmony and tune and all that good stuff.
Yeah. I mean, we expected nothing less.
Yeah.
I mean, we've seen full on.
It seems like everything they bring
full on jams and just, and the harmonies have always been there, so.
And they're to the point, I don't even know. I don't know if we've heard anything studio. We just go straight live.
Yeah.
And it's because we already know what we're getting.
Yeah.
I mean, even with the fan cam.
I don't remember. I know we.
Even with the fan, even with a camera phone.
Yeah.
Still, man, it's just unreal.
Yeah, you can definitely tell that, like I said, being that close, you don't get the good mix, and it sounded like there was some, like, fluctuation in the audio, but.
Yeah.
But it was definitely. You could tell it was awesome.
You could tell that they still knocked it out of the park. I don't know if they got. It didn't look. I'm like you. It looked like this was the only time.
Yeah, what was that 2015? Yeah.
That this was the only time.
I'm assuming that's when it was uploaded, but I don't. There's no information on this. This person, but. I'm assuming because I think I saw on the other one it was 2015 too, so I'm assuming that's when it really did come out. So
yeah, I guess y'all can let us know what club this was, if this was a club. Well, I guess you went over that at the beginning. So.
Yeah, I mean, I'm assuming it looks like a small venue of some sort, and if it was just like a little acoustic thing like this, and maybe it was like a fan club or a secret show or something. Maybe I don't know.
And yeah, when this one come in, I told String, I said we need to check this out,
mm-hmm.
because we both grew up on the original version, so we knew, and I know he's a big cover tunes fan.
Oh yeah,
I mean I enjoy cover tunes too, but that's like his.
Yeah, I always enjoyed listening to bands kind of create their own version of songs, and you know, some bands add their little flair to it, and some bands kind of keep it more to the classic sound,
and that's,
I enjoy both.
Yeah.
I think they nailed this one.
Yeah. I mean, like I said, put all the info down below. I'm pretty sure they want us to continue to do Nightwish.
Probably so.
I'm pretty sure on that.
So what's next in line for us? Throw some suggestions down there.
Yeah, we've really enjoyed the Wacken stuff. I think everything we've done has been from the Wacken. Tell this.
But if there's other, I know, like, there's all kinds of other festivals, like Hellfest.
Well, somebody even said something about a cruise that I don't know if it was the Nightwish cruise. I remember seeing requests. I'd have to go back through. But there was a cruise, and maybe we ought to dwell into that and see. Maybe next time we can look at that.
Yeah, I mean, so if you know of a good live performance from small venue to cruise to a huge festival, whatever, throw that down there and let us know maybe your favorite song performed live was, or what you feel was their strongest performance live.
Yeah, and maybe because Nightwish, we know there's Nightwish Army, so when we get all these requests in, we might just do a community tab. And just have everybody
throw
vote.
It down and let the vote happen.
Yeah, and then because that seems to work pretty good. Mm-hmm. You want to just roll on out of here?
Yep. Like, comment, subscribe.
Yep.
All that
keep
good stuff.
The, yeah,
if
keep
you haven't already
in.
Anyway.
Keep your eye on community tabs. Yes. We're running them more often.
Yes, we like to hear your feedback. So, like I said, we'll throw a vote down there for y'all to.
And if you do get a community tab and. you want something else besides the songs that are listed, just put them in your comment section. Yeah. If we get enough in the comment section, we'll just pick that over. Yeah.
If it's got more votes, because I think if you people can like the comment in that.
Yeah.
And if it gets like more likes than one of the songs gets votes, then
we can go with that.
We'll just throw that one up in there. How's that sound?
Sounds good.
All right. Till next time.
Yes, warm her up.
Thanks for hanging out. See what happens.
Yep, later on, y'all. Peace.
Under the table.
Yep, we're going to have to go under the damn table.